Three Chinese pilgrims were among the more than 200 hurt in that construction crane collapse in Saudi Arabia. They were hit by falling objects inside the Grand Mosque in Mecca. The death toll has risen to 111. Authorities blame strong winds and rain. More than 14,000 Chinese pilgrims are visiting Mecca. Authorities have said this month's Hajj will go ahead as planned.